Hello there, I'm the owner of Brilliant Visage Skincare in Burlington, Vermont. And today I wanted to make a video. So what's are really the benefits of massage therapy? Well, there's plenty of benefits, but I kind of divide them into two. Over the years, we saw people that usually come for kind of two reasons. Either it's stress, anxiety, you know, relaxation, go well. Maybe they have depression, maybe they have just stressful life, other things going on. And that it can be really helpful because stress can actually cause pain when your shoulders tense up. You can have also your lower back tenses up. Everything can, you can hold your stress in different areas. And that is one way that massage therapy provides relief to people. And the other way is repetitive strain injuries, sitting too long, driving too long, playing like certain sports that has repetitive motions, doing like jobs, occupations that are, you know, like dentistry or hair salon work, or like sitting at the desk at the computer. That, you know, when people don't have a good ergonomic setup, maybe they don't like standing desk, which I think everyone should have one. So those are two main benefits, really. And or people maybe had an accident, like a car accident, skiing accident, snowboarding, you know, they're into sports, and that helps them to recover faster and perform better. Because massage therapy really, it helps to loosen up all those muscle fibers in the body. It also affects the nervous system. Touch affects our central nervous system, not just the, you know, looking from the sports massage perspective, you know, breaking down the knots, but just overall body. You get body response, relief, and improvement, you know, mood, sleep. Recover, you get more oxygen, more blood flow in your muscles. I highly recommend everyone, I think, should get a massage at least once a month or every couple of weeks. Now that's why we have memberships to encourage people to come back regularly, because those benefits are so cumulative. You know, if you just came once, that's great, but you know, if you never come back again for the next year, you know, you're gonna go back to your life. And but so keeping up with that therapy, you know, it's a therapy that you keep up with, you'll see even more greater results. So just for your daily quality of life improve. If you have any questions, post them in the comments down below. But these are really, you know, if you was wondering what massage therapy does, that's what it do. It's hard, it would have to be a very long video. There's so many more things, you know, if we go into details what it does for different areas and how we work on tennis elbow or golfer's elbow or plantar fasciitis and all those things, or narrow neck, like tight traps and that. Those are like technical things, but these are the main, you know, ones that I can share. So if you like to book an appointment and you happen to be Burlington, Vermont, look at our website, yulitabrilliant.com. If you're not found one in your area, really highly recommend receiving massage therapy. Those are amazing two benefits that I can really attest to because we've seen it in people. Hope you have a brilliant day. I'm also on Instagram at yulitabrilliant. And I would appreciate if you hit like and subscribe to this channel, and hope to see you soon. Bye!